Welcome to the Armada Technologies Pro 48 Solenoid Activator and Chatterbox instructional video. This video will tell you about the features of the Pro 48 and how it is used. The Pro 48 is designed to test several features on your clock. First, it will test whether the clock is outputting 24 volt AC. It will also test whether the wires are short or open to the solenoid or valve. In addition, it will send tracing tone and activate and hold open a solenoid or chatter that solenoid for locating purposes. The Pro 48 is powered by two 9-volt batteries found in the back of the unit. These are not included with the unit and you will need to install them before use. In addition, the instructions are found on the back of the unit as well. The first test that we want to perform with the Pro 48 is whether the clock is putting out the correct 24 volts AC to the station in question. To do this, leave the switch in the off position, connect the alligator clips to the common wire and the station wire in question. If the green LED comes on, you are getting the correct voltage to that station. The second thing that we want to check in our system is whether the wires and solenoids are in good condition. To do this, we connect one alligator clip to the common wire and one alligator clip to the station that we want to test. We then put the switch in the solenoid position and read the results. In this case, the LED is indicating that the wires and the solenoid are in good condition. This means that the loop resistance on this station are between 20 and 60 ohms. If the wires had not been in good condition, the LEDs would show open, which means cut or non-continuous, or they could show short, which means the wires have a short to each other or that the solenoid is in bad condition. The third test function of the Pro 48 is to activate or chatter a solenoid and valve. To do this, connect one alligator clip to the common wire and one alligator clip to the station that you wish to test. At that point, put the on-off switch into the solenoid position. You are now activating the solenoid or holding it open. The Pro 48 can be used to find lost solenoids. To do this, place the on-off switch in the solenoid position and the side slide switch in the down or chatter position. You are now chattering the solenoid. To find that lost solenoid, walk the grounds listening for a clicking sound. When you find that clicking sound, you've found your lost solenoid. Please, however, turn the water off to that valve before you perform this operation.